A woman is flown to the hospital after crashing her car near the Clement County Fairgrounds. She hit a utility pole about 11:30 last night on State Route 132, a little north of U.S. 50 in Owensville. The impact was severe enough to split the pole. There was a child in the car who was taken by ambulance to a hospital. Officials on the scene say it appears a woman fell asleep while she was driving.